Hi, I will show you how to use hardware profiles. They are used when you have PCs with different specifications. Go to Settings and click the Hardware Profile button. Add new profile. For example, your PCs have NVIDIA and AMD graphic cards. Enter the name and description. Then, click the OK button. Now, open Client Edit and choose Created Hardware Profile. Enable the Super Client mode. Turn on the client PC and install the required drivers. After that, turn off the client PC and save changes to the image. To add hardware profile for AMD GPUs, just repeat the previous steps. Thank you for watching, see you in the next video.